Hi guys, how are you? I just wanted to do a really quick video about what's going on, and I know I haven't filmed in like 2 months, but it was confusing for me because I didn't really know what to film. And the reason why I'm in my car is because I have I have three kids that are online learning right now. They are learning digitally with their teachers, so I kind of needed to come in the car and film the video in a very quiet environment. I hope you guys are all doing extremely well. Sorry, I just got a text. I hope you guys are doing well. Okay, so what's going on is that I get to go back to work after October 1st. So what had happened was for these past 6 months, I was able to get like a like where you voluntary time off. I did it every month. I did have to go back a few weeks in July. I filmed a couple of things, but it just didn't seem to come together. And then I've been off since then. So pretty much in 6 months, I've pretty much been off almost the entire time. And it was voluntary. Just to try to keep everyone safe and everything. But now I get to go back to work. We did have a lot of layoffs at my station. Thank the Lord I was saved, but I feel really bad for those that were furloughed. Hopefully they'll come back. We used to have about 13, 12, 13, between 10 and 13 flights a day at my station. Right now we are at one, two, like 4 to 5. So we were pretty much at 50% capacity. So they did have to lay off quite a few people. So that's pretty sad, but I'm super excited to go back to work. And I have not been just sitting and doing nothing. I've been, you guys know I'm a respiratory therapist, so I've been working at the hospitals. I do COVID units, I do ICUs. I have people on ventilators that are my patients that I have to manage. And so I'm doing all that kind of on the front lines, but I love it. I love it. It makes me feel good like I am contributing to this pandemic. And yes, COVID is real, so if you can, hopefully 99.9% of you guys can wear masks. I mean, it just really saves people. And if you are immunocompromised and you say that you can't wear a mask because you have certain conditions, it's probably better to stay at home and get the other people to go and get what you need. Other than that, I'm super excited about going back. I think I bid this week because work starts in about 2.5 weeks, maybe 2.5 weeks. So I think we're bidding this week. I don't know what I'm gonna bid. If I can stack with people and go to work maybe a day and a half a week, I want to do that. If I cannot stack with people, I'm either gonna do early morning. I think that's the 3:30 in the morning shift, which I kind of don't like early mornings, but I might have to do that. Or we also have a night shift. I think it's 7:30 to 10:30 p.m. So we will see, but I'm excited for you to be back and extra just coming back and getting back into the swing of things and kind of trying to feel a lot more normal. I hope you guys are doing well, staying safe, and I am going to try to upload more because now I have content. So I'll talk to you guys later and have a great day. Bye.